Yeah, they could have done a bit more with Diablo. Because I'll repeat this. The always online aspect is kind of a drawback for some people. As I said earlier, what if somebody has a power outage? Well, I guess they're screwed, right? Let's keep going. I don't need those two.
I'm overburdened.
Help me.
Oh,
Rest easy, soldier.
So I also have upgrades for increased movement speed on my Crusader.
Out of room.
See how many levels we're gonna gain doing some of these bounties.
Size and strength could turn any battle in its favor. I wish I knew more, but alas, all who have seen it have perished.
The Rockworm may very well be the ugliest creature ever to blight the world, doesn't it? There isn't any creature besides these massive jaws. The Rockworm appears to be a giant invertebrate. I should like to study it first, but its burrowing tendencies make it extraordinarily difficult.
Off with its head. Huh. What's over here? The Diablo 2 uniques actually used to be interesting. And Diablo 3, that there's like no real history behind them anymore. I mean, you actually had units and like proper descriptions with some of them. Another one. Nope. I don't want to go that way yet. We need to go down over here. I think the length of these videos are going to depend on how many bounties I can get done. I do give credit to Blizzard for some of the level designs. That's about it. There you are.
I can't carry anymore.
Oh, we've already shot up to level 18. But we're gonna go up to this next area. All right. Tower of the Damned, level 1. Let's do it. Do the bounties in here and then the next area too.